Good day, welcome to your channel Jambo Africa. Today we're going to talk about the draw of the African Cup of the Nation that was done last week, 2 weeks ago in Cameroon, if I remember well. So the competition was supposed to take place in 2021, but due to COVID-19, it's going to take place in January 2022 in Cameroon. So we have 6 groups. You're gonna tell us which teams in each group you think they're gonna go through the next step. In the group A, we have the host country, the Cameroon. We have Ethiopia. We have Burkina Faso and Cape Verde. Please comment below. Tell us which teams you think are gonna go through in this group A, which is Cameroon, Ethiopia, Burkina Faso, and Cape Verde. In the group B, we have Senegal, Guinea, Zimbabwe, and Malawi. Tell us also in the comment below that which team you think is gonna go through in the group B. In the group C, we have Morocco, Ghana, Comores, and Gabon. Same, we want to hear from you. Which team do you think is gonna go through in the group C? In the group D, in the group D, it's an interesting one. We have Nigeria, Egypt, Sudan, and Guinea-Bissau. Tell us in the comment section which team do you think is gonna go through. In the group E, we have Algeria, Sierra Leone, Equatorial Guinea, and Côte d'Ivoire. It's an interesting one to see Algeria and Côte d'Ivoire in the same group. You can tell us also which team you think is gonna go through in this group. In the group F, we have Tunisia, Mali, Mauritania, and Gambia. Tell us in the comment below which team you think is gonna go through, and tell us also which team you think is gonna win this competition. And also the big absent, we can see the DRC is not qualified for this competition, South Africa and Zambia. Please subscribe to our channel and tell us which team you think is gonna win the competition and which team is gonna go through in the group stages. Thank you for watching. See you later.